The impact is very broad here. In EthioChicken only, we are, as of now, 1,350 employees. It's increasing every day because we are expanding every year.
Targeting rural households where 90% of farmers are women, EthioChicken is improving the nutrition of 3.5 million households, increasing food security and creating income opportunities for farmers, partners and customers.
This is a breeding farm, and how breeding farm works is we receive the parent stock, we grow them up to 22 weeks, then they start production, we collect the best eggs, then we send them to the hatchery. Then in our hatchery, we incubate the eggs. After incubation, we grade the best quality chickens, we vaccinate them, and we send them to the customer.
The customers are mother unit farmers, who are often young people under the age of 30 years and with university degrees.
We sell our day-old chickens as a full package to our mother unit growers. These guys will grow them from 6 to 8 weeks, feeding them, vaccinating them, giving them the care they need as a baby chickens. And once they reach 45 to 56 days, they will be distributed to smallholder farmers. So the model works from EthioChicken to mother unit growers and then to farmers. So there's like three players in this process, all benefiting from the process.
90% of the backyard farmers, the chicken are getting managed by the woman.
In Ethiopia, you know, as data show, it's like around 48 to 53% are stunted.
In Ethiopia, it's very common to feed the kids bread in the morning. But these days, they started giving them an egg with the bread. This is contributing a lot to reducing the nutritional issue in Ethiopia. We are owning hundreds of thousands of parent stock, which are completely healthy, with 100% happy staff in the company.